She's got an Easter egg in her mouth. She found an Easter egg that the kids didn't find. It's a plastic one and it's got jelly beans and stuff in it, or whatever they put in it, whatever. Oh my word, that is hilarious. That was another one that we didn't find, that Glenn and Cora brought up. It had either had money in it or candy or something. I wonder if she'd ate a real egg or not. I wish I had one out there now. That's funny.